Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 1024. Welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. Would have been playing already, but no, I have a freaking thing I have to take care of for just a few more seconds here. Good lord. Yeah, that's the thing I just did. Oh well. There, anyway. Oh, forgot battle. Yay. Time to wipe the floor with you. Yeah.
is for the freaking honey tree. Here, footprint, ribbon or not, I don't care either way, but I am curious. I can get them for the rest of the mines, but I'm not bothering with that. Making tired, good lord. I'm playing Tears of the Kingdom. I forgot about the hotel. Come on, man, I got enough other extra stuff to do. Then I have to freaking bloody screw with the trainers in there. Allowed, but whatever. But still, apologies. Quote! Holy freak! Hug! Yeah, the shard guy, you get a freaking TM from Sunny Day Rain, it's hell and sandstorm, whoop de doo. Trick room! Just rock climb spots. Nothing of major interest that direction. Right now, anyway. Pokemon! Get the bat, or Pokemon nonetheless, whatever. Anyway. Where the freak did he go? Come on. Oh, there you are. Seriously? I was not freaking trying to talk to it. Why not talk to him? Freaking crap. No. I should not have taken precedence over him when he was right there in front of me, not Electivire. Electivire was not the one in front of me. Yeah. is active or not. Okay, good. I wanted to go there, but I gotta freaking finish this route first. Max potion, kind of early on yet. Save the game real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Switch up time. Metronome, mind plate, amulet coin, spooky plate, fist plate, shell bell. Starting to get the freaking happiness thing now.